40. This one. Oh. Turn it on. Should turn on. Yep, sure does. And it's inverted. There, it's recording. Okay. Yeah, it's recording. Well, take a ride today. I'll go through the graveyard today. Hit 69th Street. Go down 69th. Good thing, Boulevard. Thank you. Bad at all. That radar check thing is actually quite accurate. When it first detected me at 16 miles an hour, that was pretty good. Take 69th Street down to Queens Boulevard. Queens Boulevard to 59th Street Bridge. Then take 59th Street Bridge. Stop and get my coffee. And then head down 2nd Avenue to Williamsburg Bridge. Metropolitan Avenue. Back home. I'm guessing a couple hours, because my average speed is only 10 or 12 miles an hour. Thank you. Okay, let's see who tried to call me. This is Queens Boulevard, 69th Street. Thank you.
Thank you. You're okay.
These are the kind of people you gotta watch out for. In a park like that. Because you never know how when they're gonna pull out or how they're gonna pull out. And then clip you. Because they sure as hell don't look. See, there's so many places they could have pulled over, but they just figured, yeah, let's stop in the middle of the street, morons. This should lead me straight to the bridge, through the little park into the bridge, I think. Should, anyhow. Hello? That's what mirrors are for. Oh, it's a different route than I took last time. Okay, this one goes through the underpass. Oh, okay. Goes the underpass and then up across the top and runs parallel with the bridge. I think. Yeah, there's the park. Over there, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm in Manhattan.